Today we're collecting rare billionaire cars here in GTA 5. This is a super rare Rolls Royce, and we're gonna try to steal it. That car is driving to a supercar meetup, aka a billionaire's meetup, and we're gonna just make our way in there. Hello, officer. Oh, hey! Okay, yes, I know we don't really belong here.
Don't worry about it,
okay? I'll be back, cops. We don't look like a billionaire to that guy. Yep, no, he's not playing around. Let's go get a little outfit and let me sneak in there. All right, outfits have been changed. I put on this crazy, ugly-looking suit. I mean, this is how billionaires dress, right? They got these crazy fashion sense, tastes and stuff. Hello, police officer, security guard. Is it okay for me to pass now?
Yes, you can pass.
All right, thank you. Oh, you're so kind. Look at this guy. All right, please show me to the billionaire's meet and greet. I'll follow you, buddy. All right, cops, we managed to sneak into the billionaire's meet and greet over here. This is one of the billionaire's houses, one of the billionaire's mansions. And oh boy, does it look wonderful. So, security guard, where can I find the nice expensive cars? They're right over there. Holy smokes, they look so cool. Oh my goodness, but I did also notice there's a security guard right over there, and he's keeping a close eye on us. Who's that? Even a that's a flipping police officer. And we got two black cars over here, which seem to be the security cars. But wow! Oh my goodness! Look at that guy. There's another guy. This is probably a billionaire. Taking a look at these cars. All right, thank you so much, security guard.
No problem, sir.
I'm just gonna take a look at these really nice cars and yeah, you're great.
Cops, this video is sponsored by Heroic Expedition. Thank you, Heroic Expedition, for supporting the channel. Heroic Expedition is a fascinating roguelike RPG with various gameplay modes. It is a super cool Nordic magic painting style art style, and it rewards you nonstop even if you do not play. You can build your own city and unlock a bunch of crazy things. Construct your own city, cultivate your own heroes, you can go on expeditions, enter labyrinths, and fight dimensional bosses. You can also prove yourself against other players. And if you use the bonus code on screen right now, you'll receive 30 premium summon stones and 100 additional draws every day when you log in. So cops, click the link in the description if you want to support the channel. Without these sponsors, we wouldn't be able to do what we do here. So go and check them out, cops. Link is in the description. Once again, cops, use the bonus code on the screen to receive these awesome rewards. And thank you again to Heroic Expedition for supporting the channel.
Holy smoke, cops. I need to steal all of these cars. And you know, Rolls Royce, I really want to get you. But I mean, I kind of like this car too. And I like this car. And oh my goodness, this Bentley is cool. All right, here's what we're going to do, cops. We're going to grab it. Security guard's gone. We're just going to drive off. We're literally just going to drive off with this one. We'll be back for these other four cars. Don't worry about it. Okay, I think, oh my goodness. There's more people here. I think there's an exit over here too. Without a security guard? Oh my goodness, don't hit anything. Don't hit anything. Yes! Open up, open up, open up, open up. All right, cops. We got one out of the five billionaire cars. Let me park this in a super secure location where no one's gonna find it. AKA right over here. This looks like a nice spot. Okay. Now let's go back for the other four cars. Time to steal the second car. Let's see if the security guard's gonna let me in. I don't think he's friendly anymore! Okay. Oh my goodness. Okay, well, we gotta find a way to get in. I have no idea. How are we gonna get in unnoticed? Oh. I have a plan. Okay, get in here. Also, let me change this outfit real quick. Yeah, we don't need the disguise anymore. I think this is one of the gardeners. Oh boy. Okay. We gotta hide. Oh, no. Okay, the security guard's just opening the door. Hopefully he doesn't see us. He doesn't flipping see us. Okay, we're good. Oh my goodness, it's right there. Oh, it opened up. Okay, he's driving through there. Oh my goodness. All right, let's see where this guy's gonna park. Oh, he's still driving. He's still flipping driving. Does he even fit on here? He doesn't fit on here. Oh no, he's gonna get out. He's gonna have to find a way to fix this. Well, he's trying to fix the situation. I think this is the perfect time for us to pop out and steal one of the cars. It seems that the Rolls Royce, the one we really want to steal, is not here right now. So let's steal one of these other nice cars. Yeah, okay, well, these guys literally trying to fix it. Which one should we grab? Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm gonna take this one. I'm gonna take the chrome one for now. Let me just open the door. There we go. Oh my goodness. Check this car out, Cops. You're just literally sitting in the middle of it. There's only one seat. This car is so flipping cool. Well, this exit is now closed. How the heck are we gonna get out if there's a security guard over there waiting for us? Oh no, it's a security guard. Okay, go. The gate's
hey,
open.
Stop the car now.
No. All right, there seems to be a tracking device on the car. I'm gonna ram this car into the wall, and then hopefully this tracking device is gonna blow up in 3, 2, 1. Stop. There we go. Okay, that went perfect. I did accidentally hit a lady. But we stole the second billionaire car. This car looks so flippin' cool. Looks like a water driplet. Oh, and perfect. This is where we're keeping the cars safe and secure. So let me park this car right over here. And let's return and see if we can steal another billionaire's car. We got a problem. They've upped their security. I see two guys out in the front right now patrolling the area. There's no way I'm gonna get in the easy way. I can only imagine how many people there are on the inside. How the heck are we gonna get in there, take a car, and get out without any security guards noticing? Pow! I have an idea. I'm here at the heliport, Cops, and yep, I knew this one was gonna be parked over here. That is a cargo bob. This beautiful helicopter has a nice hook underneath it, which is perfect for picking up vehicles. Let me show you real quick. And, oh, yep, door was left open. This is just perfect. This is just perfect. Check this out. All right, let me drop the hook. That's a hook right underneath it. And we should be able to pick up a car without any effort. And this car looks beautiful. I'm gonna pick you up, car. I'm gonna pick you up. There we go. Look at this, Cops. That went flawless. These guys got nothing on us. And then whenever we got the car in the perfect location, I'm just gonna drop it just like that. All right, let's head over to the billionaire's meet. We're almost here, right next to the golf course. Of course, that's where the billionaire meet is. I think it's the biggest house in the area, which is that one right in front of us. Oh my goodness. These other houses look really nice too. This is such a crazy area. Oh my goodness, Cop. Wait. One of the flipping cars was driving off. It's like, it like perfectly parked it for us over there. This is gonna be wonderful. I want to get that red, black with red car, but in the meantime, let's get this yellow one first, since I don't think... Ow! The shooting got us! I don't think I can get the other car. We got a hook! We got a hook! All right, fly away! Fly away, Cops! Ah! Oh, snap! We stole the car. Ah! That's an RPG! That's a flipping RPG! Oh, boy. Okay. Well, we just got hit by an RPG. I don't think it's smart to do this again. They're gonna make sure we can't steal anything next time. Let's drop the really nice car. All right, wonderful. I'm gonna park the helicopter here too. Voila. And voila. Cops, we did it. We stole three of these billionaire supercars. And two more to go. There's no way for us to take the front gate. There's no way for us to fly in. I think the only possibility now is a stealth mission. But there's like security guards patrolling the entire area, which means we're gonna have to go super stealth. Stealth Cop reporting for duty. Cops, we're gonna go super stealthy, which means that I got this little bad boy. We're gonna fly over the billionaire's meet. We're gonna jump out of this beautiful, beautiful propeller looking stealthy plane, which is super quiet from quite far up. And then we're gonna jump out. I'm gonna have to take out the guards, and we're gonna take this beautiful Rolls Royce or the Lambo. We gotta take both, but let's see which one's easiest to grab. The billionaire's meet is right in front of us. We need to climb up. We need to get as much altitude as possible. The higher we are, the better the odds that we're gonna survive this, because the moment they see us, they're gonna try to take us out. Stealth mission engaged. I don't see anyone. Okay. We're gonna try to land on the safest spot possible. Oh boy. Oh boy, never mind. That's not gonna happen. There's a guard right over there. Okay, open the parachute. That was a beautiful landing. We climb up here. Stealthy mission. I got my stealthy sniper out. Oh, I see someone on the roof there. See someone on the roof. I'm gonna take him out. The moment he stops moving, he's done. All right. Oh no. Oh, did he see us? And bam. All right, that's one security guard down. Time to move up. The guy on the roof has been cleared. Oh, okay. jump into the pool. This has turned into a swimming mission. Okay, moving up to the cars,
Hello, if you're there, you're gonna die, mother truckers.
Okay, I'm gonna go around the long side of the house. Let's take a look right over here. Don't see anyone. Oh, there's a lady over there. All right, I'm gonna take her out. 3, 2, 1, and bang. Time to move on. Time to move up, cops. Go. Getting this wall. Oh, snap! I was just being shot at. The flipping security guard over there saw me. All right, buddy, if you show your face, even for 1 second, you're done. There you go. That was an easy one. Okay, one target down, another one down. Time to move up to the cars. Go. Go. Where are the cars? Near they are. There they are. Oh, snap, cops. One more security guard. Oh, being shot from the back too. Go. Take him out. All right. Time to take this bad boy, Rolls Royce. We'll be right back for you. See you soon, Rolls Royce. See you soon. Holy smokes, cops. We stole 4 cars so far. We collected 4 of the billionaire cars. One more to go after this. Isn't the collection starting to look really nice? We got the Bentley. We got the Corvette. We got the, what is this, McLaren? And then we got the Lamborghini too. Wow! Is that the Rolls Royce? That's a flipping Rolls Royce! All right, let's follow it. Where the heck is he going? I've been following the car for quite a while now. I think he's going to the airport. Staying a fair distance away from him. I don't want to alarm them that I'm trying to steal the final car too. I think they're taking it to a secure location since I've been stealing all their flipping cars this whole time. He's heading to the airport. Oh my goodness. Driving against traffic like a real rich person. He doesn't care. He's a real billionaire. Oh, buddy. I'm going to steal that car from you. All right. I don't have any access to the airport, so I'm going to take the ramp just very nice and slowly. What the flip? All right, cops. The back of the cargo plane is open. I'm going to stay right behind this car. I think he's going to park the car in the back of the cargo plane. Oh, he's speeding up. He is speeding up right now, buddy. I am on my way to steal that beautiful car of yours. Oh, he's taking it slow. Okay, sneak up quickly. Yeah! Oh, yeah, he's still in there. Oh, my goodness, it's the flipping security guard. Of course. Okay. He has no idea that we're here to steal the car. The final car comes. We're about to steal it. Let me just grab it right over here. We got the car. Time to leave. No. Are you joking? The door is closed. Oh, no. The plane is also taking off, cops. This Rolls Royce. We're going to steal it. I'm going to shoot at it. I'm shooting it right now. Open up back door. Ow, it opened up. All right, let's jump out. Wow. Oh, snap, cops. We got all the billionaire cars. Thank you so much for watching this video. I'm going to try to land this car nice and smoothly. If you enjoyed this, then make sure you drop a like. Also, don't forget to check out any of these other 2 videos on the screen right now. And those guys have absolutely no idea what we just did. We got all 5 cars. Oh, yes. Bye-bye.